Were you also one of those little kids that just never wanted to eat their food? I would sit there and rather make art out of it than actually eat it. It got so bad that my parents actually started taking pictures of them like it was real artwork. And it's absolutely hilarious to me that we've come full circle and I'm a grown adult and my job is to now play with other people's food. I guess my dreams came true, but how about you?